GED can last updated 1245, October 9, 2017 Wellington's first Work in Progress conference will look at how employees and businesses can future-proof themselves for a changing world. A typical worker of the future is likely to have up to 4 careers, and universities may have to transition to micro-accreditations to cater to the corresponding demand for broader skill sets. In such a fast-changing climate, where technology constantly redefines the playing field, there is a growing awareness that future-proofing needs to be a top priority, as much for employees as businesses. A new Wellington conference seeks to explore how workers can do just that, and what Wellington's new-collar future might look like. Work in Progress Conference Director John Dow said employees from a range of fields had enrolled in the conference. Conference Director John Dow said the term new-collar workers referred to the diminishing divide between traditional white-collar and blue-collar workers. Read more: education key for 40-plus workers as technology divides staff workers. Face a mobile, Uber-style future. Don't assume robots will be our future co-workers. We're heading towards people having to look at work, employment and careers in a different way, he said. Kyla Colbin is the New Zealand ambassador for Singularity University. This conference has come about through some in-depth research and consultation with the business community. Dow said it was hoped that the conference would act as a catalyst to highlight the concerns, but also the opportunities, that a rapidly changing employment landscape brought. In order to do so, experts from some of the fastest changing fields will speak, including Kyla Colbin, an expert in artificial intelligence and the workings of cryptocurrency, and Kendra Ross, who will speak on the growing importance of the cybersecurity industry. Mental health expert Mary O'Hagan will explore how a changing employment landscape might present new well-being challenges to employees. The changes also has health implications, with Dow saying a new breed of workaholic screen junkies were experiencing mental strains never before studied by health professionals. Mental health expert Mary O'Hagan, a former advisor to the United Nations and the World Health Organization, would address such risks in her talk, particularly among entrepreneurs. Dow said the conference was attracting attention from a wide range of industries, and attendees who have already signed up included workers in IT, education, the trades, finance and news media. The Work in Progress conference will be held at the St. James Theatre in Wellington on November 8. Stuff.